aujourd'hui.
The nautical industry today, we have a lot of models to produce, a great diversity. Not only must we ensure our ability to produce the demand, but we must also, above all, make sure to satisfy all customer requests and changes, and therefore be able to diversify by making a lot of short series of boats rather than fewer models in large volumes.
Les changements peuvent venir.
Requests for changes can come based on customer needs, or from engineering to improve a design, or directly from production, where, for example, we realize the mountability of a port is not what we would like. We have an organization that allows us to take these changes into account from design and then integrate it at the level of the factory into production and then manage with suppliers.
There are many of occupations that support this manufacturing process. All of these trades have very different levels and skills, and we have difficulty finding these qualities in our market. Even a person who has the know-how, who understands the job, will have to learn specifics of the company, and it will take several weeks or months for onboarding, depending on the trade.
Nowadays, we need to respond very quickly to new developments to meet customers' expectations. We cannot afford delays. So it's very important to automate everything in the digital thread in order to be more responsive and more secure concerning our data. Being able to share information from PLM across the information system to ERP, we will be able, for example, to look at the contents of a panel and understand if the part's data was passed correctly.
We can imagine using augmented reality with some installation sequences on a tablet to help workers remember more quickly a number of difficult tasks on our boat. It could also help to detect and react to an oversight or mistake, helping to improve on quality. By understanding the defects at the end of the production line and then being able to, in real time, apply changes back to correct the design or work instructions that will be sent directly to operators for the next set of boats being produced. We will prevent the errors from happening again and reduce our non-quality costs tomorrow.
PTC move. PTC offers us opportunities to go further in these works by using IoT sensors in our CNC machines, directly connecting and automating them to capture data. So suddenly, in terms of predictive maintenance, we will be able to either retrieve information directly on existing sensors on the machine or add a new connected sensor. For example, we've seen problems with the motor overheating due to aging or excessive effort. Being able to connect the motor to temperature sensors will allow us to anticipate the aging of the material and perhaps anticipate the change of parts needed before reaching the interruption of the manufacturing process and the breakdown of the machine.
The use of this digital thread across machines and workers, it allows us to traverse best practices much faster, leading to greater productivity. It helps us to lock in the impact of modifications, making sure that all users involved in a given change are well integrated. It creates digital traceability and helps us to better check and understand the future impact of a change because we have captured the history of what has been done. It's all about optimizing everything that is organization, tools, process, documentation, in order to both improve performance within the group, but to also ensure a better level of customer satisfaction.